Why are airplane seatbelts different from car belts? The main difference is that cars have shoulder belts to keep you more secure. With cars, the seatbelt is designed to protect you in a crash, and the shoulder belt keeps you from flying forward. Airplane seatbelts protect you during turbulence, which is mostly sudden drops, so a lap belt is enough protection, and in a plane crash, a shoulder belt probably wouldn't help much.